I think you'll agree this is a very interesting amplifier. It's a Denelectro DM25 from about 1965. It has two separate channels. These controls operate the A channel. These controls operate the B channel, and the B channel includes reverb and tremolo with adjustable rate and adjustable depth. It also has a standby switch, a ground polarity switch, and it also features a 12-inch Jensen speaker, which has been recently reconed, and a tube complement similar to the Vox AC15. So it has a wide variety of tones, it is very versatile, and you'll hear that with our celebrity guest. All right, this amp here has EL84s in it, which is a classic British tube complement that you'll see in a lot of the Vox amplifiers. So you'll hear it's got a very Vox kind of a sound. That's a bridge pickup, and I'm hitting it really hard with a medium-heavy pick. And that is a rock and roll tone, let me tell you. All right, we're going to go to the bridge pickup here on the Les Paul. Up real nice. Now this also has a second channel, which has a very unique sound and tremolo on it. That's me. So very Hendrixy sounding kind of vibrato on there. That's on the middle setting with both pickups, and here's your bridge. Basically a pretty clean sound, but if I really dig into it hard, you can hear it's got a little bit of a snap to it. So nice compression on the front end. That's on the bridge pickup. We'll go to the Layla position with the two pickups. So you can hear, if I don't lay into it. Real nice clean blues sound, but I can hit it pretty hard. So it gets a good funk sound. So just by hitting it, you sort of hear that compression come in, which is really nice. Here's the middle position on that. Okay, here's our number four position, the two pickups out of phase.
Mm-hmm. imagine Jimmy in the hotel room practicing through this one.